Hello, good morning, yeah, 5:02 a.m. I'm David Samoji, the founder of What a T-shirt Design, and in this video I'm here with another tutorial on how to design a t-shirt design that sells, that makes you profit. So without wasting much of your time, without going through so many unnecessary, let's get straight down to this tutorial. So I'll open my Photoshop. I use Photoshop for all my designs. Some people use Canva, but I use Photoshop. So to start this, I'll just go to File, New. This is what I always set my preference as when I'm designing a new shirt design. I will set it like this. You just blow it, and you get to my first video and take it. Press it down, press OK, something like this. I like to fill it with color. Let's fill it with color. Like that. Fill it. Right click. Fill. OK. Now that I have that sorted, what I want on my shirt is going to be left. Left. So to increase this, I can see it's quite small. To increase this, I'll just Ctrl C over my mouse to this edge here. So I'll get the double dot, double arrow that you can see. I'll click on my control button, shift button, left mouse button, and drag out here. Drag out here. You can see. So that. You can work with that. I just move it, so I lift my hand off my left mark button, my control button, and the shift button. I'm picking this thing from basic so that everyone can understand. I would like to just click up the video, just watch it to the end. You watch it to the end, you'll be able to do this without problem. So now for the effect I want to do this. I want to do, I have to duplicate this layer 6 more times. Press my letter 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to do that now. To do that, I'll click on my alter button. It gives me double arrows and my left mouse button and drag down. Go my first one. Do that again. Control, click on your control button over your mouse or on top the wall. Click on your control button, click on your mouse button, and drag your mouse down. Get the layer. That's simple. Don't need to get complicated. Do that for now. Good to go. So, alter key button again, left mouse click button, pressing them down together, drag the mouse down. So, as simple as that, alter key button, left mouse button, drag the mouse down. If you don't get it the first time, all you have to do is watch the video over and over again, and you will surely get it. You will repeat one more time, and this time I hope you get it clearly. On your keyboard, you click and press down on your alter button, your left mouse button, and drag down. It's that simple, not complicated. Now that that is sorted, the next step I want to do is get all this. I have to get some extra space, and I don't want that extra space. The extra space might not be a problem now because obviously you're going to turn off this background, but I like to set this. Up a beginning. So to do that, I'm going to align all these copies, as you can see, copy 6, copy 5, copy 4. I'm going to align all these copies and shift them down. So I like them, I'm going to do control. This copy is already highlighted, so I'm going to highlight that again. So I'm going to do, I'll press on my control button, click on this, 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 and click on this. There you go. And now all I have to do is press my downward arrow on my keyboard, shift, as you can see, move them down. Now you ask me what the next step is. The next step is simpler, but you have to be patient to process it. Design, if you want to design that sells like soft, so you have to stand out. So now to do that, all you have to do is like this. You have to write this here, and this is my first design. This is the first one, I can actually bring up and on. Just start here. Okay, I want to do it from here because I don't want the old letter to be colored, so just from here. I like putting the B. That I'll come it. I like what it is arrow. And that second layer, and this is the second layer here. I just pick this red color. I'll come to my copy 3, which is this. My copy 3 now. Sorry about that. I'm supposed to highlight. Only the first S, the S not the E, I want the E on the last layer. So I like this. Come to this 4, I like second L. Come to this 5, I like the E. There you go. It's a simple design, you don't need to make things super complicated. So you add the blessed and you add it written blessed. Okay. It's that simple, your designs don't need to be extremely complicated. So now that we have this, remember I told you I was going to put up the layer, the background layer, so I'll do that. And all I have to do now is save and transfer it to my t-shirt mockup. So I want you to stick around because I'm so this video how to transfer to your t-shirt mockups. Designs on mockups sell more. You have to know that designs on mockups sell more. So I advise you to watch the video to the end so you don't miss that part. Remember to subscribe, like and share this video. So let's save this. Save this as here. And I'm saving that Photoshop first, just keep on come back and repeat the design in the future. Left. Come back again. PNG. Now the next step for me to go back, get my mock-up. I already have them downloaded. I think this is the one I use after the people are digging. I love this. This is the one I use. To get this, you have to go to freepick.com. Freepick.com, let me show you. Just in case you didn't get that play, this is it. That is the URL, freepick.com. And click on the page that just says T-shirt mock-up. Next to many markups, let's search and download the one you truly love. You will sell, you will touch the audience and work with them. So now, let me show you how I got here for those that missed that part. When you download your markup, there's always a layer. All these different boxes are called layers. As you can see, layer 1, layer 2. So where it says your design here. Double tap, double click, double click. You change the name, but double click in this box. Of course, click in this box. Make sure this box is open. Make sure you save the design. Make you place it on the shirt. So let's do that. So this was an old design. I'm gonna turn off that since I don't want that, and I'm going to my new design, which is called Bless. Remember. Things. This video didn't take us so much time to do, just about 12 minutes, let's say 13 minutes, and we're done. Thanks for watching this video. Remember, tomorrow is another day, another video, another design, another t-shirt design. See you there. Thanks for watching. My name is Steve. Remember to subscribe, share this video. See you tomorrow.